Welcome back to another tutorial video. In this video, I want to show how to create a file using cmd commands such as XML, HTML, PHP, Java, or PCD, any file formats using a cmd command. So follow me. Go to Start menu and type cmd. Click on Command Prompt, or either you can able to Window plus R and type cmd and press Enter. So when you open Command Prompt, you navigate to the desktop. Type cd desktop. Desktop, press Enter. Now I am moved to the desktop. Then you can type echo command, then file name, then type your text. Welcome to young text. This one. So we can also create HTML file using this command. Press Enter. Okay, as you see, the way my default web browser is Chrome, so I create HTML file using Chrome. Click on this one. Okay, as you see, this is welcome to your channel. This is HTML file format. Okay, here also you can open the file using command prompt. This is a text file which is created using a cmd command, or you can also open this word file using a command prompt, just like this one. First type the file name, type the file name, then type extension, that is job. Enter, automatically opening the file using a cmd command. Okay, one thing you should remember, we can place this file using here, yum, then file name, html, press enter. As you see, deleting this one. Also, you can place, okay, here, then a dot, press enter. Okay, I can open all this one. You can also delete the PSD, which is the Photoshop program. Okay, you can also delete the TXT file using cmd command. Yeah, this is all about how to create a file using cmd command and deleting a file using cmd command. And also, I'll show how to open a file using cmd command. If you have any question, please ask at the comment section. If you love the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and stay connected within this Young Tech Deep channel. Yo!